There's something familiar about these teenagers breaking into song at a London hotel. Those gleaming white teeth, the clean-cut image. These are the Osmond boys, the second generation. Michael, Nathan, Douglas and David are in London recording their new album. Their famous father, Alan, and the rest of the Osmonds had a string of hit singles in the 1970s. They sold 100 million records worldwide.
Yeah, I hope that people really look at them for what they are and not for what we were. They're really their own. You can see that they each individual boy and they have their own personalities and they have their own music.
We started out singing the same way as the Osmonds, the barbershop harmony and stuff, so we kind of have a blend, kind of like the Osmonds had, but we're doing the music that we like to do and the music of today and what everyone likes to listen to. So really, we're just doing what we want.
Hey, we have a good time. We really enjoy it. We were raised around it ever since we were little. We stood on the sidelines, watched the Osmonds. It just comes natural to us. We love music.
The Osmonds' new album, Reverse Psychology, is out later this year. Catherine Bayfield, Thames News. Make fun and love with me.